even.
One, go!
It's not even. Oh, okay. It's 10 o'clock. This is like. Alright, grand finals. Jerry and his eye. Probably the right seeds to make grand.
The right seeds to make grands, not the correct sides.
Yeah.
Definitely not the correct sides. Don't go for a flare blade. I'm actually not going to play all off from probably feeling more comfortable with Roy, but I think how it might be. Back right, it's like he's just getting walled up by our sand. And then Jerry is always ready for whatever he has.
Oh!
Double!
Oh no!
You spot dodge mine, I'm gonna spot dodge you back and kill you! Bye! I'm not trying to slip. Oh, up there, dark.
Okay.
Up there, misses the regrab. Zai is actually just really trying to work for the kill option at this point. Going for every confirmed that he knows.
Nice. Oh my gosh, he's just looping right now.
Up B. Oh, I thought he was about to use her up B and bring that out. He's still taking damage from Iha. He was still taking damage from Iha the entire time. He goes through the edge of the back room. Zai goes higher. Jab, he hits the platform so he can't get a back room in the first place.
He's
just not able to find the open to stop.
Jerry's playing too,
playing too well.
Jab.
Playing too well. He's really important. Like, you're almost overlapping him in not only percent, but also in stock. Like, you're overlapping him in your stock up, and he's at 130.
Right.
That's how you know. But, Jerry's on point. Flare Blade's not gonna 2K. Goes for the jab, gets it, it's the weak hit so we can't get the confirm.
You really just gas stance forward smash.
And now Zai's in the loop.
Yep. Looks like Chrom with that. Ooh, up air shield, but it didn't kill.
Hold it.
That's what that is. Oh, wait, what? What? Oh, now he's not. He was still alive?
Yeah, I think PS2 has, like, those vibes.
Yeah. Ooh, really went for it. I mean, I only did this percent, but if I said it, probably would have killed him. Okay, now Jerry's actually just fishing for the kill. I want to make sure that he can close up the first game of grass.
Yeah, I don't blame him.
Oh, he's a good percent. He's a kill percent! You should get up. Back air, out shield.
Whoa, okay, parries the first hit of the dash attack and then rolls out?
That's actually very smart. You have to hit a dash attack. So, a bit. A weird timing to the point where it's very strange if I'm going to do this re-variant. You need 5 frames to go, at least 5 frames ahead. Probably just totally frame 5. Probably it's not. Yep. Zai has one chance of doing this, and that's if he gets a random side beyond. Yeah, it looks like he's actually going for the right side. You know, goes for the top backer, but he's too high. He's just looking up there. Back throw, not gonna do it. Recover, he has our send!
No problem.
Oh, good side B pressure. Bomb dropping shield.
Wow!
Ooh, he went deep for the forward air off stage.
No way.
Design taking game one. Using Roy.
Yeah, Jerry thought he was just gonna like stay
outside. Thought he was gonna stay outside.
That was so
it's
smart.
Roy. Who's gonna try an edge guard that deep against Joker with Roy? Design well.
Stop battle, Joker.
Here's two.
Yep. I was actually playing kind of playing on fire after that 7th SAX. I don't know what happened, but I think after SAX hit him with that back air, he kind of snaps.
I mean, he was Roy. Fireman.
Yeah, so he's a man with the Binding Blade. Boy uses a sword as well. This is the ball that's wrong. He's actually got a pretty good lead. Oh, I know he wanted to go for the back air, but he got hit by Sin's Nair. Oh, he wanted to make sure he couldn't actually hit his Tempter card so that way he could get Tempter. And he just went way too far away from the stage. That was a side B opportunity, but he gets the back air. It's about the center.
Yeah. Okay. Nice DP out of there.
Yep. Grab one throw. Go for the gun. It worked. That's right. Joker doesn't have anything that's like fast as frame for now. So he really doesn't have that much of a problem.
Especially
when he's facing towards the opponent. Oh no! He jumped off stage and wanted to nair and fall and chase him down with a combo, but he didn't go forward. It's have to be an FE character because most of the time fast falling nair can get you. Ooh, we look for the down at the ledge so that way he has to just spike him.
This is looking like pretty interesting.
Unless Ghost Design can do one of those crazy ones. Same crazy combat he did in game one.
Yeah.
Like, all he needs now is just like maybe another slipple dash dancing forward smash or something.
Okay.
That's going. Oh, could it be? Should have reversed it so that way you can actually get ledger. At least not let him recover his feet. Oh, you won't put the jab back over here.
Jerry's just playing safe.
Ooh, up smash is gonna whip. Oh, that's it.
Oh my god.
Third right down up there, and that's gonna be it.
Every time I see that combo, it's like, wow, this isn't smash.
Yeah. You got bear, drag down up there, and up smash. He's like she got the same thing with four tilt, drag down up there, and the up smash. That was a really good hacking from the music carry. Side of the set, at least ahead of the second. So I still lose the side, so he has to actually make the whole come back on his own. It's gonna be pretty hard.
Yeah, he has to win a lot of games. Mm-hmm. Especially against Jerry, who's, you know, no stranger to, you know, adapting to people. So.
Yep. 3, 2, 1. Pretty good amount of damage.
Canceling
up air. Wow, what is with these sweet spots? Saving them all.
That one missed combo.
This is the play blade to the two frame. Jerry crosses them off with a gun so that we can't really get shot off. Down air up smash. That was smart. We would second place too. Oh, he would have stayed trying to start up.
And like,
if Jerry was actually at a earlier, he would have been touching hard. Clear Blade wanted to do F to Adam and see if that would work. It was the right call, but it was just a bad thing.
Right there.
I'm very surprised. Okay. I'm surprised that the grab just catches him. Ooh, you see up there. Goes for the upbeat, trying to kill him. It's like that. Like, force up is gonna do it. The guy's taking the first stock at 130%.
Nice flip button.
I think So Jerry just isn't really getting his main grab sword anymore. There's the down smash that does good for shit. Only 10% on Jerry.
Yeah, I guess that was a pretty risky FB.
Yeah.
Because, you know, it just would have taken damage. Oh my god.
We hit Roy combos. Jerry the jab. Hits the egg on. Get him out. I'm probably going to even it out as well. Those are for the nair, completely misses. Both of them are holding shield until one of them decided, I'm a bad guy. Bye. I mean, they both have back arrow shield, but like, it loses faster. That's the question. Goes for the EHA. Ooh, hit him with one bullet of gun. Ooh, the up smash with. Surprised the Zai didn't get a harder punch off. I like how we how we're back to smash one and both of us. Ooh, I know he wanted to go for smash instead of dash smash. Back go, do it. Good air job. I can tell the Zai is just swinging and looking for the stock. Ooh!
Turn on four tilt.
Excuse me?
What was that?
He ran underneath him and just put on a forward tilt. Took the stock as fast as
possible. Okay.
Ooh! I know the Zai was calling it out. That still isn't going to take the stock. Nair still isn't going to do it either.
Living.
Yep. Our son's on deck. He's just camping our Sen. That's fine.
Yeah.
Waiting it out so that way he has less time with our Sen. He gets the parry on forward air, but no punish.
Doing damage does, like, take down the counter more, but staying up there.
Staying up there on a fresh stock is a better idea. Even if the sacrifice your vulnerability, it's still a good idea. We can back air. So that we can actually get a good punish off of it. Ooh, hit him off of that by holding slightly down or slight angle
of
up.
That was like a jab.
Yeah, that was great. Up and down. Goes for the back end. Whoops, the EHA as well. Both of them are just looking for an opening. Jerry is just looking for, like, what can I get at this percent that can possibly kill him? And then Jared is just like, oh, that's it.
Not like this.
Miss a tech. So the thing is, what it's a multi hit move like that. It was really, really close. You have to tech multiple times. You actually have to tech multiple times. You will get wall spiked every time if you try to just tech it once. It's
right.
A multi attack.
Stop battle! Joker Roy!
On the verge of getting the reset. Okay,
yeah.
That was a spicy 0-50. 0-50 almost a percent. 60. This is the forward air. He is very angry indeed.
Okay.
Nair the dash set. Back. Ooh, jump over his dash. Oh, jumps over hit one of the dash set and goes for the nair. Hits him from the side. One of them. Goes for the upper, gets the last hit. For the Ganon. Okay. Both of them are actually looking for damage, for heavy damage.
I feel like both of them are just like seeing 20 steps into the future, and I don't know what's going on.
They're both trying to see if their self vision.
Okay, yeah.
You think the Robin goes a few steps ahead, they're on the same level. The upbeat, that's not gonna do it.
That's just throwing out the.
There it goes.
Mm-hmm.
it's goaded by guns, so that way you can actually go in just by like ledge. Back throw, not gonna do it. Well, not gonna do it with the sun.
Good coverage, right?
Sure. Yep, that's some good coverage. He's ready, he just can't get back to life even in the air. Down throw goes for the nair, completely looks. Ooh, missed the re-grab from the dragon up there. Yeehaw parries the Yeehaw. It tries going in as fast as possible. Parries the up air and the
I feel it's such a like an underrated
tool. That's actually really good. Yeah. Where? Ooh, he probably wanted the down tilt and he was too low. Look for the jab way too. Four tilt. Gonna do some damage. Up air, not gonna take it yet, but it is gonna have him in disadvantage for a little bit. Above him. Ooh, went for fair one to Dragon up air to up smash again for a serious time, but completely misses the up air because of the top one. There it is! Whoa, and it didn't take the stock. Get the eye on his eyes part. Almost took his stock. He's at 180.
Oh my god.
He's at 184%. He has not taken the stock. The upbeat snipe. The upbeat snipe. He literally hit me on the upbeat and just said, I screw it. This is the one.
Wow, okay. Nice stock.
Good combo like that.
Not really much you can do against that Aha right there. Because, like,
he gets a send. One of his best recovery options. Oh, but gets a ledge back here. That low to the ground to take game 4. We're going to game 5. Right. Still nothing.
Nice.
I mean, it's fine. It's fine.
Switches the Zai switches to Kalu.
Mm-hmm. I was wondering why you didn't go Kalu in the first place, but I think I see why. It's probably getting to what do I need to do to be able to Kalu? Realize.
Yeah.
And he's picked Yoshi's story, which is actually really fun. This is one of the scenes that don't really work with both of them that like, so far what I've seen is, when it comes to like sets like this, he just kept going for it. And he didn't even react to the fact that he parried it once. Once you see them parry it once, it works. And there, he's at 55%, almost as upset on that. Big man is here.
The big man has grown
in the game. Jerry, look! Jerry is at me. He's actually fishing for the option, but because of the sign, he can't really get any type of crash on the platform. So I guess that's why Jared picked it.
This is just like a true RPG. JRPG where the protagonist has
yeah. I don't know what that up was. I'm pretty sure that was an explosive play. Down throw, back air, he DI's out. Down tilt, trying to get them off in case he held on to the edge too long. Both of them are looking for kill options at this point. Jerry is more at risk because he's at 123 and over.
Yeah, Jared wants to keep that stock to get up.
Wants to.
And
oh. This is why I say the slants are bad for Joker, because he can't get up there to confirm.
That was weird.
He has like to go for down smash in this second scenario. Because down smash is technically the only one that will hit that. Slightly slower, but it'll still hit. Going for a power up from that close to the opponent. Ooh, but it's up from the house for the dash attack.
I like the dash attack idea. Jerry was kind of
like,
I know,
like, oh my god.
Nice cross up there. Oh my god. Haven't hit each other. Yeah, it doesn't seem very easy.
This is why when he was playing earlier, I was very surprised that he was using that beast. He never goes for it. He never ups for it. Even in situations where it's perfectly used, it does not offer. Ooh, goes for the upper and misses the back down. He gets scared for missing the up here in the first place. Because I went for the down tilt and gets hit by the there he tries to smash attack and just goes for it. But for a hard read.
Okay.
Ooh, this was playing off stage. There he's gonna go for the best
on the lock. Desai's standing up and sitting back down.
Yep. Getting way too into it. Worried. That's
oh
it's gonna
gosh,
be late hit of fast attack. It's not even stale, it's just weak hit. Up, grab,
no.
Back throw.
He's alive.
Do it yet? There,
and
not gonna do it either.
Still alive.
Explosive flame. Another nair. That's gonna do it this time. Jared is one stock away from resetting grand finals. Jerry is, of course, 3 stocks away from taking Wonderfly over the side and in his range.
What?
Aegon, not gonna do it yet? Down tilt, that is gonna do it! They both touch out and down tilt is faster. Jerry's trying to knock him. You can see that he's thinking. He wants to win this.
Probably also just going 100% too.
He's going well.
Okay.
Pretty sure he's going well.
Yeah.
There.
Persona is the take your time loading screen.
Take your time loading screen.
Take your time.
Up. Go there. Jerry doesn't have a sing. Goes for the give attack because he's already lower than the actual jab.
Okay.
Good air dodge. Goes for the back air, actually gets it.
What a recovery, oh my god.
I'm pretty sure Desai kind of realized that he was, gets caught on startup during teleport. Jerry trying to go for the edge guard. There's the dash attack, that's not. Down tilt's gonna fail actually to the framing. This is extremely tight.
Jerry looking for that up smash.
Up, Desai goes for the up air.
Desai just grabs him.
Back air, not gonna make it. Goes for the up air, again, it gets shielded. Extremely close. Jerry's movement with gun is just phenomenal.
Oh, he's got a send.
Back throw. Chaos or send. Is he gonna be able to take it though?
Not looking great.
Back
oh
air.
My god.
Not gonna take the stock yet. Oh, I know he wants to drop off. Is that it?
No,
no, it's not it. Woo! The back air
is
on shield. The dash attack. That's not gonna do it. Saying the neutral, they're both trying to do the best. Back air is gonna whiff. That's
that. That might do it.
Down throw, back throw, not gonna do
just
it.
Yet.
He He's still kicking at 166%. Both of them are looking for any option that they can't actually get in order to take the stock. Zai hungry for the reset.
Four, three, two, one.
Jerry wins and takes.
Oh my gosh! I didn't even realize.
Jerry wins by a timeout. I didn't even realize it's been 7 minutes.
That was a 7 minute match between Joker and Pally.
Yes.
What the heck?
That was a 7 minute game. How did I witness a 7 minute game?
Timeouts and Ultimate. So what's happening?
Yeah.
What's going on?
2-2 or 3-2?
3-2. Thank you all for coming by, and, watching this. I wish there was a camera to show the commentaries, but whatever. This was the first Wonderfly Weekly. The first tournament since we moved over to, Thursdays. I'm Drago, at Drago Comedy on Twitter. And this
I'm
is
Fruit, at A Cup of Fruit. And, thanks for tuning in.
Hey, Nagon.
What was I watching?